local man who stabbed two teens on a TARC bus, fatally wounding one, will not be facing charges. After reviewing surveillance footage of the incident, a grand jury did not indict Anthony Allen, but a new development this morning as police look into new charges. Our Colin Mayfield is live at Metro Police headquarters with the details and the new developments in the story. Colin.
Yeah, absolutely, Karen. Anthony Allen is a free man this morning after being released on his own recognizance and all charges against him dropped. But now police are looking into new charges against the teens on that TARC bus who may have provoked Allen's actions. Now take a look at this video that we have for you on the bus. We see Anthony Allen get on. A few minutes later, he gets into some type of argument with the teens in the back of the bus. That's when we see 14-year-old McQuell Offit, dressed in gray there, begin punching the man. Another teen appears to kick him, and when it was all over, Offit was fatally wounded and a 13-year-old girl was also stabbed. McQuell's aunt says she hasn't seen the surveillance video, but says she's hopeful other teens will learn from it.
I don't know the whole situation, but whatever the situation is, if he had to defend himself and this tragedy happened, I don't want kids out here to, I want them to see what their actions can cause.